Do you remember Karan Johar, the actor in Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge? Well, he made his Bollywood debut with that film. And now, he will be seen once again as an actor in the forthcoming film, Welcome to New York. Boman Irani reminisced his journey and said a director is somewhere an actor within.
Karan Johar ka ek presence bahut acha hai. Screen pe interview dete waqt, speaks well. Aur ek hatke ek personality hai unka. Unka style hai, tayar hone ka dressing style ek alag hai. Aur screen pe jab aate hai na, he knows the craft. On top of it, he is a very jolly person. On top of it, unka sense of humor kamal ka hai. Ek alag kisam ka sense of humor hai. So working with him is actually very easy. Bhale unhone debut kiya hoga, I think Bombay Black mein, na? Bombay Velvet mein. But wo debut nahi hai, wo he knows. Aap dekhiye na kitni aaram se karta ho. He's a fun person. He's a very loving person. Producer hai, director hai, toh he knows set pe kisi ko sabko kaise khush rakhna. Ek automatically aa jata. So even as an actor, everyone is happy. You feel nice working with Karan Johar. He's a wonderful guy. Friend bhi hai na. Friends ke saath agar kaam kare na, nothing like it.
Though Bombay Velvet didn't fare that well, hoping that Welcome to New York fares well, not just for Karan, but for the entire team.